Diary of a Wimpy Kid
by Jeff Kinney.
The story is about a 12-year-old boy called Greg
that has a best friend called Rowley. My favourite part is when Rowley and Greg go trick-or-treating.
And Greg's dad splashes all their candy with a trash can full of water.
I would recommend this book at about 9 to 12 years old.
Jeff Kinney has also wrote a whole series of these books, so I recommend you read them. By John
and James.